This video tutorial from exocad will show you how you can achieve an onlay or a partial crown design in ChairsideCAD completed in just a few steps. We will start with one of our demo samples. Note, the restoration type selected for this case is onlay with hybrid ceramic as the material. The job definition includes an antagonist. Next, choose design from the action menu to start the CAD application. The software automatically starts a wizard that will guide you through all the work steps. Note, the wizard will prompt you to click on the margin for a specific die or tooth. It is important to start with the tooth displayed in the wizard. To start the design, click to define points of the margin line in the detect mode. This will allow you to use the margin line automatic detection. Click on the buckle margin line. You can help the algorithms by adding more additional points on the margin line. For onlay margin detection, 4 points are required. Note, you can use the right mouse button to rotate the view and the mouse wheel to zoom in and zoom out. Click on the next button to proceed to the next step. The hotkey for next button is Control and Spacebar. In this step, we are prompted by the wizard to verify the insertion direction. ChairsideCAD shows the automatically detected insertion axis by adjusting the viewpoint so that you look onto the preparation in the direction of insertion. In case you need to adjust the path of insertion, rotate the view so that you look onto the preparation in your desired insertion direction, and then click Set Current View as Insertion Axis. Click Next button to proceed. ChairsideCAD automatically calculates the cement gap of the crown bottom using the scan data geometry and the defined margin line. Material-specific parameters are considered in this calculation. It also detects the orientation of the crown. Using the Library dropdown, you can change the tooth library. Or you can navigate through the library by using the arrow buttons. You can correct the suggested tooth placement by dragging the model tooth with your mouse. Useful shortcuts are available for tooth placement. Hold Shift to scale the tooth. Hold Control to rotate it. And hold Control and Shift to perform direction-based scaling. Click Next button to proceed. The calculation for the auto articulator will start automatically, and in the main view, you can see the articulator movements. At this stage, by accessing the freeforming step, ChairsideCAD automatically adapts model teeth to the preparation margin, the antagonist, adjacent teeth, and, if applicable, pontix to the gingiva. This means that it cuts away existing intersections, following the default value of material configurations from the manufacturers. If you prefer to adjust all adaptations manually, use Undo. The color reference bar on the Show Distances window shows the colors used in the distance visualization and emphasizes where there are intersections and where there is clearance between the selected objects. You can also edit the tooth shape with freeforming tools. Anatomical freeforming allows you to adjust the tooth anatomy by tooth area. If you wish to have further adaptation, select the desired adaptation type in occlusal or proximal area. To cut intersections according to the selected area, click Cut Intersections. Or you can cut all intersections with the antagonist and the adjacent teeth at the same time. Free adds, removes, or smooths material with a virtual wax knife. To add, hold the left mouse button on the area of the tooth model you wish to correct. To remove material, additionally hold Shift. To smooth, flatten rough areas, hold the left mouse button on tooth areas you want to smooth. When you finish the freeforming, Proceed to the next step. In the next wizard step, you can start the InCAD nesting. Exocad InCAD nesting helps you to interactively place single or multi-unit restorations into milling blanks during your design process. Select a production blank and the shade. Ensure that the material and production blank you choose for manufacturing your designed restoration is suitable for the purpose of the reconstruction. Note, indications for use of the material are defined by the manufacturer. In combination with the TrueSmile module, you can easily adjust the position and shading of your restoration in a multi-layered blank to match the adjacent teeth. You can move the blank by dragging it with your mouse left button. To rotate and tilt the blank, drag the corresponding arrows which appear when hovering over the blank in the main view. The movements of the blank may be limited by the axis of your machine. The sprue will be updated automatically when moving the blank. You can also select a different shade. Visual appearance of the layers can be changed. Click Next to initiate the production step. Once the toolpath calculation is complete, the chairside CAD workflow is finished. The restorations you have created are queued for production, and a PDF file containing the production summary report is generated. Machine Tray Tool is a software application for storing, scheduling, displaying, and transferring dental CAM jobs. A longer and more comprehensive tutorial is available in a separate video.